Hello friends, I am Mr. Ravindra Bhalerao and I welcome you to my channel that is English for Learners. Friends, today we are going to learn one of the important topic and that is live English form filling. But before watching this video, as usual I request you, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's see introduction of form filling. Form filling is a skill. It is a functional skill and a life skill. Today, a big amount of data is collected offline and online through forms. From a tedious task to an interesting task, the online tools have made form filling a unique experience. We will see how offline and online forms are filled and what steps are followed and what care is taken while filling the forms. Preparing for the form filling process. Point 1. Gather all the essential information, personal, professional, educational, etc. Next point. Verify names, addresses, references, contact details to be entered. Next point, know the information not to be provided. Next point, get a template and create a model form. Let's see some of the instructions of filling out the offline forms. Point 1. Offline forms are filled in person. Next point. Some forms are OMR, that is optical mark recognition, and need to be filled in using lead pencil only. Some forms are asked to be filled in using black ink only. Next point, write neatly and legibly. Next point, use a black template or photocopy of the form to avoid messing up with the original form. Next point, read the form fully before starting to write. Next point, gather all essential information. Next point, keep the copy of documents to be attached handy. Next point, complete every space in the form. Next point, proofread everything that you have written. Next point, sign the documents to be attached and write the purpose of application under your every signature. Next point, do not staple your photographs. Use adhesive. Next point, sign at places only if it is asked. Let's see some of instructions of filling out the online forms. Online forms are filled using a computer or a mobile. Next point, good data connectivity, that is internet, is the prerequisite for filling online forms. Next point, use a blank template or print out of the form to avoid time delays. Next point, read the form fully before starting to fill it up. Next point, gather all essential information. Next point, Scan and save the copy of documents, photographs, signature to be attached in small size. Next point. Fill in all the mandatory fields in the form marked with star. Next point. If something is not applicable to you, mark space as NA or 0. Next point. Attach photos, signatures, PDF or JPEG images wherever asked. Next point. Proofread once again before submitting. Next point. Never submit your password online. Next point. Never click remember button while filling forms. Next point. Do not disclose sensitive information like your bank details, credit card details, unless the page is secure. Next point. Do not get redirected to phishing sites or fake sites. Next point. Go back if you see a red warning message. Next point. Do not go back else there is danger of losing data. And last point is, click submit button only if you are sure. Let's see example of form filling, that is admission form. As you can see on the screen, the sample of admission form is given there. In that form, you can see student's name. So you have to write student's name, first name, middle name and surname. Then father's name. As it's same, first name, middle name and surname. Mother's name, first name, middle name and surname. Then next point is there, admission sought to class. So one has to select the class, in which class the candidate want to take admission. Need transport facility. You have to click if you want transport facility, then you can click yes. If you don't, then no. Students details, address is mandatory, compulsory. Medical history, if yes, you have to mention your candidates or students medical history. Then next point is there, name of the last school attended. Then date of birth and past class, place of birth, skills or talents of the child. So this is the information one has to fill up. So this is the information, student's information one has to fill up. As you can see, the same form is filled. Student's name is written Rahul Mohan Rege. Father's name Mohan Shantaram Rege. Mother's name Sunita Mohan Rege. Then admission sought to class in 8th standard. Need transport facility? Yes. Address is given. Medical history, blank. Date of birth is given 4/10/2005. Place of birth Vikhroli, Mumbai. And past class 7th standard. skills or talents of the child. Chess champion. Next form is there. In that admission form, one has to fill up parents' detail, father's qualification, occupation or profession, mobile number, email, mother's qualification, occupation, mobile number, email, then name of brother or sister, schooling here, standard, and since. Required documents list is given and you have to upload the scanned copies of following documents, that these are 1. Living certificate, 2. Mark sheet, 3. Birth certificate, and 4. Aadhaar card. Now the same form is filled as you can see on the screen. Father's qualification is written there, BSc. Occupation is given, catering. Mobile number is given. Email number is given. Mother's qualification is given as a SSC. Occupation, her occupation, she is a housewife. Mobile number is given. Email is also given. Name of brother or sister, schooling here. Her name is given, Chandni. Standard 9th. Since 2015. Required documents are uploaded and these are living certificate, mark sheet, birth certificate, Aadhaar card. Friends, I hope you might have liked this video. If you liked it, please share it. If you have any suggestions for me, please write in comment box. Wish you a good day. Thank you very much.